and welcome to Mrs. Humpty Dumpty.
She's here. She's no longer Mrs. Humpty Dumpty. She's put the Easter egg away. She's like, pardon me, cough.
Sorry. I am not burping, don't tell lies.
She's put the Easter egg away. I just had one before this.
What is
I'm still tasting it. she's no longer got the Easter egg. She's no longer pregnant, so she's doing a few beer reviews now, which is great. Because I like doing something with the missus. Right, let's go. Let's get on it. We've got Animee. I've got three different ones I did. One of them, I hope they don't, I hope no one's watching from where I got these. I ain't going to say where. But one of them, I didn't want to, there was two cases, two of these four things, they come in little fours and that, and there was the rosés, so I got four of them, but there was two for something cheap, I can't remember, some special offer, and I thought, I'm not buying the other one at the, because there's three different flavours, I'm not buying the other one at the full price, so I accidentally pulled one out and the other one out, one of these out, had a look at them, accidentally put them out. Pour accidentally in, so I got three of them and one of them, which I've done that one. It wasn't nice. I'll probably put myself right in trouble now.
You can get your
wrist
snap.
Innit? I might like it. I usually pay a fortune for that. Right, sharp.
Cookies, yeah.
To the missus. Right. So let's open this up. We've got. Animee lemon, yum yum yum. I'm really getting like a thirst for this now. Like, oh, it's lovely. Apparently naturally flavoured, so I'm not quite sure what with skunks and leaves and stuff that they've found. Yeah, who knows? Right, but we're gonna give it an honest opinion of what the beer is, because an honest opinion is important. So here we go. Honest opinion.
Okay.
No flaring it up. If it's nasty, it's nasty. If it's nice, it's nice. If you like it, because these are aimed at the ladies, if you like it, and I don't, right? Don't worry about that, because I won't beat you up.
On camera, anyway. What's that, darling?
Wait, eh?
What's that, darling?
She can't see me doing all that. She can't see me doing that. Right, so there's the... Yeah, she's pulling faces at me. The Animee doodah there, the crown, that one.
That.
Freudian. Here we go. Let's go. Pour it out. Shall I sniff the neck?
Yeah, baby.
Let's sniff the neck. Have a go.
Ew.
It's fucking horrible.
That doesn't even smell like beer. It smells like something you'd be cleaning with.
It's fucking horrible. God, blimey.
I taste that as well.
I had to try not to give the game away when I smelled it. I went, whoa.
Hold on, I'll just go get the day club.
What is that?
I don't know, it's something you clean with, I think.
God, blimey. Right, let's go for it. Pour it in. I'm pouring a head on this one, missus.
That's nice.
Yeah. Right. Lovely lily white head there, look at that. And that's just the missus. Right. God, have a go, missus.
It's nasty.
It's nasty. She didn't say that, but I would have smashed her face.
You'd have thrown it at you. It would have come off worse.
Yeah, probably.
I'm tasting first.
Probably lost all my. How about I have a sniff?
Yeah, baby.
Big oink.
I'm trying to get over.
Oh, fuck. How about I don't have a sniff? Let me just hang about. Oh, what is that?
I don't know, my cleaning products smell better.
Yeah, it smells like... Smells like a J cloth. Just had a bit of lemon, like a lemony fairy liquid or something on it, and then wiped all your sides down with, and then you've smelt it afterwards. Isn't it? Something like that.
Yeah, or it's half dry and it's got that damp musky smell.
That damp musky smell as well. Yes, that's just me. Seen it spat out of the nose.
Spat it in there. Might have improved the flavour.
Isn't it? Give it a bit of body, girl. Go on. Snot your bogies in it.
It tastes like washing up liquid, a really cheap washing up liquid.
It tastes like washing up liquid, let's have a taste. Oh dear, here we go. Oh, the flavour hits you after a while, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's like, okay, well it's not that bad. Yes, it is!
It's like one of them, like, 15 pence washing up liquids. Been diluted into a beer glass.
God, that's fuck off. Fucking hell. That's nasty.
It's not nice.
Have another go.
Oh, please.
You got to give a...
Can I pretend?
Honest, they can't see me. You got to give us an honest opinion. Okay. I ain't drinking it on my own.
Let me poke your eyes. Oh dear, baby's calling.
Look at her with a little finger, just like this, look. Ever so partial, look.
I'm the queen.
Little finger, just a little slightly bent as well. not the finger.
Yeah. I'm going to do that chug thing that you said earlier to.
Go on then, she's going to chug some down. Go, 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 go.
I'm going to be sick after.
You get a better taste sometimes when you get a real good mouthful. What was it like? Don't hold your face to talk to people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm trying to hold the stomach contents down. No.
Right, I've got to chug some of this now.
Yes. Have I got to be punished? So have you. Oh. Mental.
Right, I went powling down the cheeks. I went all pow.
Not surprised. You've just drunk washing up liquid.
That, I think you've got to be a bit crazy. If you're, I can't see this lasting long. Because people may buy into the image. They may buy into the bullshit, the image. And I nearly said bullshit, then I was that close. And may buy into the image in it, but that's as far as it goes. Oh, I'm getting the taste back now.
It's like someone's left a drop of beer in the bottom of the glass, and then you've not emptied it and washed it out with washing up liquid, a cheap washing up liquid,
yeah.
And then tried drinking it.
Yes, yeah, it's a bit like that. Yeah.
But they're really cheap, it's only a vague lemon to it, and again, synthetic.
No, the lemon stuck in the back of my throat, like really strong.
Yeah, but it's like that, it would be with washing up liquid though, yeah. It's going to stick there, but it's not a proper lemon taste.
Now, that is that's nasty, it really is. If you're drinking that and enjoying it, well, bully for you, but you're being sold the hype. Don't believe the hype. That lemon, Animee. Well, all the Animees. This is the last one we've tried. This one, oh Jesus! I think this might have been the worst of the bunch. Was it this or rosé? The clear tasted of very little. The rosé, them ice pole pops? Ice pole pops with a little bit of cheap Coors beer in it.
That's probably going to be the better one out of.
Well, the ice cold pops, whatever they're called. Yeah, ice
out of the lemon and that one, that's the better one. The icy pop one. The lemon one just tastes washing up liquid, you know.
Would you buy it and try it?
No.
Buy it and try it? No, she says. That's the missies. And they are aimed at women as well. So my opinion really counts for nothing. But I think it's... how can I put this in a nice, very genteel way? It's fucking horrible.
I think it's a putting salt in it, they've aimed it at the ladies.
It is insulting, isn't it? It is insulting.
It's like, oh, you've got
But then place. Again, look, you're talking about Coors, right? And you know, Coors have suddenly become ever so PC and all that, politically correct and everything else. Oh, it's terrible, this, that. They're the ones that have got the Coors twins and everything else with their tits hanging out, painted fucking silver on it.
Nice.
That's the kind of years of advertising that has kind of pushed women away from beers. All I say is, if you're a woman looking to taste beers, don't go near these. They're not beers. And there are beers out there, if you get away from the Popsi McLagers, that are proper, real, proper, lovely beers. Try a few of the wheat beers, try a few of the kind of nice fruity IPAs and things, and kind of the fruity hop beers. Try some of the different beers there. Try all the different beers.
I like that Trappist one that you had, didn't you?
Trappist. Woman over here. She likes Trappist.
I can't remember which one it was, but it was lovely.
Rockfort 10, I think, probably. Pardon me. So there you go. Try on a trappy, you know. Anyway, I've had a drink now and I'm feeling quite ill now. I really am. I'm actually feeling ill.
It'd be blowing bubbles in a minute.
Yeah, blowing chunks, that's what I'll be doing.
Yeah.
Right. Don't buy it, don't try it. Go and get a proper beer. It's been me, Terry Kay, Mr. Beer Goggles, and...
Mrs. Beer Goggles,
better known as Goggle and Squeak. See you all later.
Bye.
Bye.